Friends, welcome back to my channel. In the previous video, indefinite integrations, limit of the sum, part 1, I have explained you how to do integration 0 to 2 x square plus 1 dx. Yes, in this video, I came to explain you limit of the sum, exponential function, how to do. Let us see the problem. See a problem on the screen. Integration 0 to 2 e power x dx as a limit of sum. We know the formula limit h tends to 0, h into f of a plus h plus f of a plus 2h. And so on, f of a plus n minus 1 into h. What h stands for? H stands for b minus a by n. What is a and b? A and b are the, a is a low element, b is upper limit. So here from the question, a is 0 and b is 2. So if you write it, it is 2 minus 0 by n. Now substitute h value 2 by n. Now limit h tends to 0, it becomes limit n tends to infinity. Limit n tends to infinity, it is 2 by n, f of 0 plus f of 0 plus h. What is 0 here? A value 0, right? F of 0, f of 0 plus h, f of 0 plus 2h, and so on, f of 0 plus n minus 1 into h. Now limit n tends to infinity, 2 by n, f of 0. Now h stands for 2 by n, right? So f of 2 by n plus f of 4 by n, and so on, f of 2 into n minus 1 by n. Now 2 into limit n tends to infinity, 2 into limit n tends to infinity. Now f of 0, 0 value is substituted in the given function, e power 0, e power 0, e power 0, and e power 2 by n, and e power 4 by n, and so on, e power 2n minus 2 by n. Now it is t1, t2, t3. Because this given function, this given, what we got it, this is in GP. So to find it, we need Sn formula. Sn equal to a into r power n minus 1 by r minus 1. First we need to find the common ratio r. R stands for, let us suppose this is t1, t2, t3. So t2 by t1, it is e power 2 by n. And t3 by t2 also e power 2 by n. Overall it is greater than 1. So applying this formula, then it becomes 2 into limit n tends to infinity 1 by n. A value is 1. r power n. So e power 2 by n whole power n minus 1 by e power 2 by n minus 1. Now 2 into limit n tends to infinity 1 by n. Now n gets cancelled, e square minus 1 by e power 2 by n minus 1. This 1 by n, here is 1 by n, this 1 by n which is going to be down, denominator. Now limit we need to apply for numerator separately, denominator separately. But when you apply the limit for the numerator, e square minus 1 is a constant. So if you apply also, the answer is e square minus 1. Then limit n tends to infinity, I have to apply for the denominator. When you are going to apply, see actually the formula of limit x tends to 0, e power x minus 1 by x equal to 1. Now n tends to infinity become 1 by n tends to 0. 1 by n tends to 0. Then e square minus 1 by e power 2 by n, e power 2 by n minus 1. That 1 by n, here 1 by n, here x value we required, but here 1 by n only is there, 1 by n only is there. So multiply with the 2 and divide with the 2. So it become 2 by n. Now here this 1 by 2 will be go up, it is 2 by 1. This 2 and here this 2 both will be cancelled. Limit 1 by n tends to 0, we have to apply for the denominator. If you apply it to the denominator, limit n tends to 0, 1 by n tends to 0, e power 2 by n minus 1 by 2 by n. But here limit x tends to 0, limit x tends to 0, e power x minus 1 by x. Here x value, x only should be there. But here 1 by n only is there, 1 by n only is there. So here also we need to multiply with the 2. When you multiply with the 2, it become limit 2 by n tends to 0, e power 2 by n minus 1 by 2 by n. So this value totally becomes 1. So it is e square minus 1 is the answer. This completes the solution. Now one more problem. Integration 0 to 4 x plus e power 2x dx limit as a sum. We have to evaluate. Now x square, see for x e power 2x we can do separately limit as a sum, then we can add the both answers. Or now I'm going to explain you method 1. Method 1, directly you have to do the antiderivative. It is x square x square by 2 plus e power 2x by 2. Apply the limit 0 to 4. Then when you apply the upper limit 4 square by 2 plus e power 8 by 2, and when you apply the lower limit 0 square by 2 plus e power 0 by 2. Now this is 16 plus e power 8, 1 by 2 took out common, and 1 by 2 into this is 1 because this is 0 plus 1. Now overall 1 by 2 take out 15 plus 8 e power 8 is the answer actually using the method 1. Now I'm going to do the method 2 limit as sum. Same thing, we know limit h tends to 0, h into f of a plus f of a plus h plus f of a plus 2h and so on, f of a plus n minus 1 into h. Here f of x is x plus e power 2x, x plus e power 2x. Then h value b minus a by n. So b value is 4, 4 minus 0 by n, which is 4 by n. Now write everywhere h limit h n tends to infinity 4 by n, f of 0, f of 4 by n, f of 2 into 4 by n and so on, f of n minus 1 into 4 by n. Now apply limit n tends to infinity f of 0, f of 0 stands for 0 plus e power 0 plus f of 4 by n, 4 by n plus e power 2 into 4 by n. Then next one, f of 2 into 4 by n, 2 into 4 by n which is 8 by n plus e power 2 into 8 by n and so on. Similarly n minus 1 into 4 by n plus e power 2 into n minus 1 into 4 by n. Now limit n tends to infinity 4 by n. Now what I am doing, I am writing the terms 0, 4 by n, 8 by n, n minus 1 by 4 by n, these all the terms together. If I am writing the terms all together, now 4 by n is already outside, so 0 no need to write it, 4 by n plus 8 by n plus 12 by n and so on, n minus 1 into 4 by n. The next two terms left over, that is 1 plus e power 2 into 4 by n plus e into 2 into 4 by n and e power 2 into n minus 1 into 4 by n. Now in from the these terms 4 by n you can take out common. When you take out common, 1 plus 2 plus and so on, n minus 1. Next term, 1 plus e power 8 by n plus e power 16 by n plus e power n minus 1 into 8 by n. Now also this is t1, t2, t3. Now do t2 by t1, e power 8 by n by 1 is e power 8 by n. Similarly, next one, e power 8 by n which is greater than 1. So we could apply the formula, Sn formula. Sn is equal to a into r power n minus 1 by r minus 1. Now what I'm doing, 4 by n. And this is sigma n minus 1. Sigma n minus 1 formula, sigma n minus 1 formula, n into n minus 1 by 2 plus a into r power n minus 1 by r minus 1. What is that? A into r power n minus 1 by r minus 1. I am applying this formula. R power n. So n gets cancelled. E power 8 minus 1 by e power 8 by n minus 1. Now this 4 by n, I am multiplying 4 by n inside. After multiplication, limit n tends to infinity, this n will go inside 8 into 1 minus 1 by n. And similarly, limit n tends to infinity, e power 8 minus 1 into, here actually 4 by n. This, if it come down, it is just 4 by n. Just 4 by n. But we needed another 2. We needed another 2 because the formula already explained you here. Limit x tends to 0, e power x minus 1 by x equal to 1. So I need x value. But here is x is 8 by n. So to balance it, multiply and divide with the 2. Correct? 10. Then this total answer, it becomes 1. Total answer is 1. So this is answer. So then 8 into 1 minus 0 plus e power 8 minus 1 by 2 by 1. By simplification, 15 plus e power 8 by 2. This completes the solution. Children, if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel. For more updates, keep watching my channel.